Day four was from San Luis Potosi through Mexico City. Got to see the Virgin Guadalupe, the shrine, and then we made it into Puebla. Got to see lots of volcanic ash from the volcano. Made it kind of a hazy day, but it was crazy. Love it. Let's go. Check out these potholes. Oh my God. Just about jarred my teeth out. Pretty roads leading into Mexico City. Beautiful trip.
first accident that we had seen on the road. Looks kind of nasty. Hope everybody made it. God bless them. Looks like Disney. They got cable cars here like they do in Orlando. Here's another one. Cable cars going this way and that way and every which way. Cool. Looks funny the way they built the houses all the way up around that mountain. You know, they didn't go any higher than, you know, they just kind of made a straight edge across there and built up to there and left the top of it green.
Looks like boxes.
Looks kind of cute. We're getting into the northern part of Mexico City. You know, Mexico City is the capital, largest city in Mexico, the most populous city in North America. The population in 2024 was over 22 million in the metro area alone. It's one of the most important cultural and financial centers in the world. It is located in a valley with the highest Mexican central plateau, an altitude of 2,240 meters. We're on our way to see the Basilica of Our Lady of Guadalupe.
Time to go. Got lots more to see. Hang on, let's go. Did you like and subscribe yet? Get it done. We were assuming that the haze in the sky was from the smog, but it's actually from the volcano that exploded yesterday. We didn't find out about it until tomorrow in this video, but anyway, that's where all the haze is coming from a volcano. Cool.
Listen to this.
Good morning, y'all.
Were you
in Acapulco? No, we're not in Acapulco, honey. We're in...
Oh, you were in
Puebla.
Puebla.
Puebla. Puebla, Mexico.
Puebla, Mexico.
On the sixth floor, eating breakfast.
What are you eating?
It's beautiful. I got a piece of waffle, some potatoes with, I'm not sure what that is, but it's kind of interesting.
Potato.
And potato, and eggs and ham.
Okay.
It's good. Let's go.
as you can see, the sofa's sitting on glass. And I just decided that wouldn't be a good place for me to go sit. Something about sitting on glass seven stories up.
It's 60 degrees, gonna get to 81 today, and it's gonna be mostly sunny, or at least that's what the weather says.
I can't see, how much the weather?
It's 60 degrees. 60.
60 degrees.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful day. Beautiful day.
I can see clearly now.
This is really interesting little bridge from building to building, from the Wyndham Hotel over to the
We used to have a bridge, a walking bridge, where you could go across from one side to the other. And then here a couple of months ago, or several months ago, a big wind come along and blew half of it down. Thank goodness there wasn't anybody up there.
Wow.
So now they're in the process of dismantling it.
I guess
it was a good idea at the time.
Buenos dias from Puebla.
Got a little phlegm in my throat. But other than that, it's going to be a good day. Hey, we're enjoying every minute of it.
Oh, I'll come back.
Okay. See you. Oh, goodness. Oh, this is the place we came from.
Sign up for Patreon, buy me a donut. You know that, I love them.
En Puebla es una ciudad preciosa que atrae el turismo urbano. Tiene unas espléndidas ciudades como Cholula, que está ahí, Atlixco. Son las ciudades más conurbadas aquí a la ciudad de Puebla, y que son unos lugares hermosos para visitar.
Wow.
La gastronomía, la historia de cada pueblo. Los invito a que vayan.
Vengan a Puebla.
Vengan a Puebla, bienvenidos.
Órale. Órale.
Órale. Puebla los espera.
Gracias. Sí, con cuidado.
Siempre la pueden revivir en YouTube.
Ah, muy bien. Gracias.
Sí, gracias. Good morning.
Good morning. You see the mountain up there in front? That's a volcano that exploded early this morning.
Estamos aquí en, ¿cómo se llama?
Puebla.
Puebla. Es el volcano que explotó. Wow. Con razón ayer. Dice why yesterday was a lot foggy, no? Wow.
And vibrations.
Vibrations. I feel in the hotel. Wow. Scary. Wow, you see the ash?